According to Julius Alan Hakiza, the Albertine police spokesperson, the fire that started at around 6 a.m. targeted the High Court section that had several documents. He adds that they were alerted by police officers who were guarding the court premises after seeing smoke coming out of stores.
Our fire brigade team managed to reach in time and they put off the fire. So some of the case files were burnt and the rest were saved. So investigations are on. We are yet to establish the probable cause of the fire outbreak.
The police fire brigade rushed to the scene and put out the fire before it could destroy the entire building. Police are yet to determine the number of files burnt during the fire and the cause of the outbreak, as Hakiza explained.
Because the office was closed and we had no keys, what they did, they had to break so that they could gain entrance and put it off. So they had to break one of the windows and they managed to save some of the files, although some files were burnt. The cause of fire is under investigation. We shall find out if it was either an electric socket or it was maybe set by someone. That's what we're investigating.
However, Hakiza advised people to install fire extinguishers at their premises in order to contain such incidents.
This incident of court, if they had no fire extinguishers, maybe this fire could have spread into other offices. But because they had the fire extinguishers installed and they were all working, so they are the very fire extinguishers that even helped our officers to put off the fire. So we want to tell the members of public to always have a fire extinguishers installed. And let them always fill these fire extinguishers, because at times they get expired.
Speaking on phone, James Mawanda Edemye, the judiciary spokesperson, has confirmed the incident and said that it has caused them tremendous damage.
Many files were burned down. However, we are awaiting the police investigations, and based on the report, we shall be able to advise the public. Interventions will be advised.
This is the second time such an incident has happened in Hoima City. In December last year, unknown assailants set ablaze the office of the Director of Public Prosecution, leaving several files burned. Meanwhile, police in Hoima arrested 18 suspected criminals during an operation that was conducted in sport areas of Kiriatete, Kiriabuyamba, Bujumbura and other areas. The suspects were found with narcotic drugs.
Because the operation came when we are coming to the weekend, we still have them in our custody, hoping to produce them to court on Monday.
Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza and Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news in Hoima City.